Hello students, let us continue our today's chapter division, continuation of division part 3. Akbar had 12 pens. He puts all of them equally into 4 pen stands. How many pens does he put in each pen stand? See here, Akbar had 12 pens, total of 12 pens. And he has 4 pen stands. He has 4 pen stands. Now he has to put those 12 pens equal in each of these pen stands. He'll start by putting one pen each in the pen stand. First he will put one pen each. Okay. Now total there are 12. When he puts one each, one here, here, here and here, out of 12, 4 are gone. So how many are remaining? 8 more are remaining. Then what he will do is put one more in each pen stand. Okay, put one more. So how many pens are over total? 8. Still 4 pens are remaining. So he will put the remaining 4 pens in such a way that there are one in each pen stand. Okay, he will put again. So now he has distributed 12 pens equally, so that each pen stand contains 3 pens each, right? So from this we can say that 12 can be divided into 4 groups of 3 pens. 12 can be divided into 4 groups of 3 pens. Now the division form of this, you can write the division form of this as 12 divided by 4 is equal to 3. Okay, when you divide 12 by 4, the answer will be 3. 12 divided by 4 is 3. Here 12 is the dividend. Okay, 12 is the dividend. 4 is the divisor, we call it as divisor, and 3 is the quotient, we call it as quotient. So dividend, divisor and quotient. 12 is the dividend, divider and quotient. Okay, let us move on to one more example. 45 divided by 5. Now how to divide this, let us learn step by step. Now you know that this is the dividend, this is the divisor. So this is the dividend and this is the divisor. You have to multiply and you have to divide and find out the quotient. You don't know the quotient, right? So you have to find out the quotient. So what you have to do is first write this dividend 45. Okay, write this dividend and put two brackets like this. Okay, then write a divisor here. 5 is the divisor, write it here. You divide and the answer, that nothing but quotient, comes here. Now you know 5 ones are table, right? You know that 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15 and so on, right? Now tell me 5, how much is 45? 5, how much is 45? 5, how much is 45? 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 3s are 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45. So 5 nines are 45. This 9 you write here. 5 nines are 5 nines are 45. Then you have to subtract here. 5 minus 5 is 0. 4 minus 4 is 0. Okay, so what is the quotient here? 9. So you can write it as 45 divided by 5 is equal to 9. This is answer 9 here. Clear? See one more example. 28 divided by 7. This is the dividend. This is the divisor. put the brackets, write the dividend, write the divisor, find out the quotient. So 7, how much is 28? You know that 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, then 28. So 7 fours are 28, right? 7 fours are 28. You write here 7 fours are 28. Subtract 8 minus 8 is 0, 2 minus 2 is 0. The answer is 4. So we can write it as 28 divided by 7 is 4. Okay. This is the method to divide the given two numbers. A very important point. Any number divided by 1 gives the number itself as a quotient. For example, when you divide 3 divided by 1, you can take any number here. When you divide by 1, so the answer you will get is 3 itself. You can consider a bigger number. I'll take 499 divided by 1. What's the answer? It is 499. I'll take 10,595 divided by 1. It is 10,595 is the answer. So when you divide any number by 1, the answer is the number itself. See one more point. Any number divided by itself gives 1 as the quotient except 0. For example, I'll take 3 divided by 3. The answer will be 1. Or I'll take 99 divided by 99. The answer will be 1. Or 55 divided by 55. The answer will be 1. Okay. So, from this you are learning that any number divided by itself gives 1 as the quotient. Exercise 6.3. Group the following and divided form for each. You have to group and write the divided or division form for each. First one is done. Okay, let us move on to the second one. Total apples 30. There are 30 apples here. Apples in each group is 6. Okay. So number of groups, how many groups are there? You see, a total number of apples is 60. In each row there are 6 apples. So how many rows of apple or number of groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many? 5. So how to write the division form? Therefore, first write the dividend. 30 divided by 6, the dividend, answer will be 5. That is the quotient. Total pots 9. Pots in each group 3. So how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3. How many groups? 3. So how to write the division form? 9 dividend, then write the divisor is equal to the quotient. Total candles 40. Candles in each group is 5. See here 5. So number of groups, just count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many? 8. So, let's write 40 divided by 5 is equal to 8. Now solve this last problem by yourself, students. Write the division form using the multiplication table. 16 girls are there in each team. How many teams are there? 16 divided by 8 is 16 divided by 2 is 8. 8 is the answer. You see here, second one. 18 trees are there in 3 rows. How many trees are there in each row? Okay. So, see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 trees in each row. Total is 18. So, you can write it as 18 divided by 3. Okay. Divided by 3. Now, tell me. 3, how much are 18? 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, then 9, 15, then 18. So 3 6 18. So the answer will be 6. 36 toffees are there, 4 for each boy. How many boys are there? So 36 divided by 4. 36 divided by 4. 4, how much is 36? 4. 9 is 36. So answer will be 9. 10 pieces of bread are there. 10 pieces. 2 pieces in each sandwich. How many sandwiches can be prepared? So write 10 divided by 2. 2, how much is 10? 2, 5 is 10. So the answer is 5. 64 soldiers are there in 8 rows. So how many rows are there? Just divide here 64 by 8. You will get the answer. Write it here. Divide the following. 6 divided by 2. 6 divided by 2. 2, how much is 6? 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. When you subtract, the answer will be 0. So A is equal to, what's the answer? 3. Let us move on to the next one. 60 divided by 10. 60 divided by 10. 10, how much is 60? 10, how much is 60? 10, 6 are 60. When you subtract, the answer will be 0. So the answer is 6. 49 divided by 7. So 49 divided by 7. Start 7 ones the table. 7, how much is 49? 7, 7 is 49. So to subtract, the answer will be 0. So the answer is 7. 8 divided by 8. 8 divided by 8. I told you in the explanation, when you divide the same numbers, the answer will be 1. So 8 ones are 8, the answer will be 1. 20 divided by 5. 5, how much is 20? 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20. When you subtract here, the answer will be 0. The answer is 4. Remaining 5 problems you have to do by yourself.